I miss the life we had in London and